So an iPad Pro, you can do all kinds of sketching with it. You can draw with it, you can come up with different formats. Yeah, you can download that on YouTube. This will also do photo touching. If somebody was a very good artist, they could actually design things. Like this was actually drawn on here with using one of these guys. Same as this one. So this shows you the extent of what you can do if you're autistic. I can't do that.